Hi, this is Dr. Neha Gera. I start by dedicating a poem to my patients today. I am me. I am more than a beautiful body, a pretty face. I am very, very comfortable in my own pace. I am not in competition and I don't wish to be part of any race. I am very proud of the hard work, the efforts I put in, because it is finally me who I have to face. Real beauty, my friends, is the purity of thoughts and the labor of karma. That's the healthy life's base. This poem is especially dedicated to the young girls who are coming to me and are emotionally scarred because of PCOD. PCOD is not only a physical disease, but it takes a toll on the self-esteem and the emotional health of the young girls also. The age, which starts at around 15 to 16 years of age, the puberty age, when a person expects the best out of oneself, the best of beauty, the best of radiance, as well as good looks, because adolescence is happening, so many of hormonal changes are happening in the body. That is the time when this disease strikes and the girls coming are emotionally shattered because of acne, rough skin, dull patchy skin, hair on the face and hair fall on the scalp, bloating and weight gain happening to them. This is the physical manifestation, but nobody is able to see the scars emotionally the person is experiencing because of this physical ailment. But dear girls, as a guide, as a confidant, I would like to actually counsel you that you don't have to give up, you don't have to feel low about yourself, because it is finally the disease is going to take a toll on you if you let the disease take a toll on you. Parameters of being good should be in your eyes. It should not be according to the world which is judging you. Please don't let anybody pull you down emotionally. There are girls coming to me who have such low self-esteem because of the disease and because of these physical manifestations, they have entered depression. Depression is the worst thing that can happen to any individual, especially at this age, because this is the age when one has to build a life out of oneself. You have to have a very good, very healthy self-esteem. And how is it going to come? It is going to come by putting in hard work, putting in efforts, and being proud of yourself that you have done your bit. As your doctor, I have the my part of prescribing medicines to you, counseling you, but the effort which has to be done by you, the waking up at right time, exercising, eating healthy, which will be done by you, will actually make you proud of yourself. And once you face the mirror, you will tell yourself that yes, I have done my bit and I will not succumb to the disease, neither emotionally nor physically, and finally you will emerge as a winner. If you enter a shell, if you enter depression and you start judging yourself, seeing with the perception of the world, with the eyes of the world, which is conventional beauty, you will start feeling low. But once you start having a good, healthy self-esteem, you start working out, then your parameters will change. One has to be actually very, very good in front of one's eyes. Your soul has to know that you have put in your 100%, and then the low self-esteem, the underconfidence will just vaporize. This is not a session where I am talking to you as a homeopathic physician. This is a video dedicated to the girls to boost up your morale and your self-esteem. This is a disease I know which actually snatches you off the womanhood, and it is easier said than done. But the option, the only option you guys have is to just stand up and brush yourself with confidence and face it and tell the disease, bring it on. That is how you will emerge as a winner. And once you do, the self-esteem, the confidence you people will have will be commendable. So once you are feeling low because of the disease, or you are comparing yourself to other healthy individuals, just think that God has bestowed upon you the opportunity to rise above the situation, to feel confident in oneself, and to develop your self-esteem in areas. You can start by spirituality, yoga, meditation, exercise, and boost up your self-esteem. The best way to do that is to dedicate yourself in fitness, health, and your career management. These are the three things which will form your basic karma at this age. Unwarranted stress of emotional breakup, or unmet feelings of love which a person, an adolescent comes to me with, are actually worthless if you come to think of it. A girl coming to me and saying she's undergoing breakup, or there is an emotional vacuum because of the absence of a boy in her life, is actually not worth it. This is the age where you should focus on your career as well as your fitness, and finally everything will fall in place. Please don't judge with the eyes of others. Judge yourself by what you have achieved, and you will achieve whatever you strive for. If you start the day by saying that today is my day, I'm feeling healthy, I will exercise, I will eat right, and I will dedicate this day to my career as well as my health management, nothing in the world can stop you. No disease, no ailment is bigger than you. You have to listen to yourself and rise you above any ailment, and that is how you will emerge as a winner, my friends, and that will form a healthy life's space. This is Dr. Neha Gera, and I am there to help you in this process. Get up and fight. Let us say, bring it on. I am from Modern Homeopathic Clinic. I am also available at Practo. Have a great day, my friends, and a fantastic year. Cheers to good health and fitness.